disappointed, you know, with our behavior and the way we conducted ourselves, you know, there in Tallahassee. Very disappointed with that part of it. But the big picture, you know, all that is behind us now. We must move forward and prepare ourselves, you know, for the rest of the season. We still have the opportunity to be conference champs, still can go to Atlanta and play in the bowl game. So it's a big season still ahead of us. And so we got to go back to the drawing board and do the things that we do and do ticket. So we look forward to getting after it this week. Nothing in particular, no more than, you know, the disappointment. And, you know, they happened to just get caught up, you know, because it was a team foul. And so it wasn't anything that they did personally. It just happened to get caught up because they had two personal fouls, or well, had a personal foul during the ball game. And both of those were very competitively in nature. It was nothing that they did that was out of the ordinary. It's very tough, I promise you, you know. And, you know, we tell them all the time, we walk like, talk like, act like champions in everything that we do. And we fail to do that. But the only thing that you can do, honestly, is, you know, try to encourage them, you know, to do the right thing. Our responsibility as a football team is to perform well during the football game. So we're not looking forward to all the festivities. That's for the fans and the alumni. That's why they come home. And hopefully, you know, we do our part. And let's perform well on Saturday. Well, I think this week gonna be very easily because we lost last week. And that's something that we're not accustomed to doing. So, and there's a reason why we lost. So we got to worry about us, the things that we do, we must do well. And we didn't do that last week.